The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a special marine warning for Vermilion to Geneva and Malake, Ohio, until 12:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm producing strong winds 34 knots or greater 30 nautical miles northwest of Cleveland, or about 12 nautical miles east of Pelee Island. Another strong thunderstorm was near Willowick, moving east at 15 knots. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Fairport Harbor. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight Eastern Daylight Time Thursday morning for northeastern Ohio. A severe thunderstorm watch also remains in effect until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday morning for northwestern Ohio. Urgent weather message for the following counties in Ohio, Cuyahoga, and Moraine. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a tornado warning for Cuyahoga County, northeastern Moraine County, until midnight Eastern Daylight Time at 11:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located 8 miles north of Avon Lake, or 13 miles northeast of Moraine, and moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Cleveland, Strongsville, Avon Lake, North Ridgeville, West Lake, Lakewood, Euclid, Palma, Cleveland Heights, North Royalton, Solon, Sheffield Lake, Sheffield, Avon, Bay Village, Rock River, North Olmsted, Fairview Park, Olmsted Falls, and Brook Park.
Urgent weather message for the following counties in Ohio: Ashtabula, Cuyahoga, Geauga, Flint, Moraine, Medina, Portage, and Summit, and Avon, Glenturville, Norwich. The National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch number 302, effective until 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday. This watch includes the following counties in Ohio: Ashtabula, Cuyahoga, Geauga, Flint, Moraine, Medina, Portage, and Summit, and Avon, Glenturville, Norwich. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail, damaging winds, and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to our weather radio, commercial radio, and television outlets or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, severe thunderstorm watch number 302 has been issued until 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday for the following counties in Ohio: Ashtabula, Cuyahoga, Geauga, Flint, Moraine, Medina, Portage, and Summit, and Avon, Glenturville, Norwich. Urgent weather message for the following marine locations: Norwich to Conneaut, Lake Erie from Avon Point to Conneaut, beyond 5 miles from shore. Severe thunderstorm watch number 302 remains in effect until 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and now includes the following marine locations: Norwich to Conneaut, Lake Erie from Avon Point to Conneaut, beyond 5 miles from shore. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for urgent weather message. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Erie County, Huron County, Morrow County, Richmond County until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:07 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated alarm of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 6 miles northwest of Kelly's Island to 7 miles northwest of Willard to 24 miles southwest of Cardington and moving east at 50 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Sandusky, Norwalk, Mount Gilead, Fitchville, Mansfield, Willard, Kelly's Island. This is a dangerous storm. Seek shelter inside now and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Ohio, Erie, Huron, Morrow, and Richmond. Urgent weather message. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lorain County until 2:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:25 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated alarm of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 8 miles northwest of Vermilion to 20 miles southwest of Wellington and moving east at 55 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Lorain, Illyria, Vermilion, Wellington, Amherst, Northridgeville, Grafton, Avon Lake. This is a dangerous storm. Seek shelter inside now and stay away from windows. This storm has a history of producing damaging winds. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Lorain County, Ohio.
National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a special marine warning for Vermilion to Ripley, New York, until 3:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:35 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms producing severe winds in excess of 50 knots near Vermilion, moving east at 40 knots. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Cleveland, Fairport Harbor, and Ashtabula. Mariners can expect strong winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes.
Urgent weather message. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Cuyahoga County, Medina County, until 2:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:39 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated alarm of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 15 miles west of West Lake to 15 miles southwest of Lodi and moving east at 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Richfield, Strongsville, Medina, Cleveland, Lodi, West Lake, Lakewood, Brunswick. This is a dangerous storm. Seek shelter inside now and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Ohio, Cuyahoga, and Medina. urgent weather message. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Ashtabula County, Mount Vernon County, Trumbull County until 4 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:49 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated the alarm of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 7 miles northwest of Geneva to 9 miles west of Severn and moving east at 55 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Jefferson, Ashtabula, Warren, Youngstown, North Bloomfield, Severn, Beaton Falls, Bristol Hill, Orwell, Lordstown, North Kingsville. This storm has a history of producing damaging winds. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Ohio, Ashtabula, Mount Vernon, and Trumbull.